you'll see is an unusual story. And a story that begins on the streets of South Auckland.
Two, seven, eight. You already know, hidden really must have looked at, but it's home. Used to bust from the old bar, which was the go in the town, rolling through the Odahoo Depot. Think of how we ended up here. Ain't no secret that some people doing tough here. Could be rough here if your parents come here from an island in the hope of a better life for the child and an education. But they ain't got time to keep an eye on them. They working every day, they won't ever see retirement. School don't teach you to deal with this environment. Another poly kid left to his own devices, and you look at what they reinforce. When you talk about us doing crime, playing sports, standing at the dole line, or in the court, think it don't affect us all. Look at boys from the south side. If you looking from the outside, some scared to death when they see us. Cause every 10, 7, 8 feature are boys from the south side. But we represent it with pride. When you feel you come from the bottom, till you reach the top, ain't no stopping. The boys from the south side. It's about time. All the people talk shit now. Figure out why this town is so influential. The real melting pot, immigration central. Culture and us, we so instrumental. But still, we never acted like we too damn special. Don't ever let nobody say we all just criminals. Round here, it ain't all that simple.
Raised there, struggle city, a place where the population Harvey 5/amazing, where most of them work 9 to 5 to pay rent. Go to church, sing songs, and pray for better days, better pay in a better location. The kids choose sport over education, and dream that one day the all blacks take them. Some are exposed to the drugs and the gang life. Think it's cool to get involved, end up in a can, right? Got a lot of teens pushing prams before they see life, cause their parents did the same thing, so it seems right. It seemed right to say the same, a product of a proud of a dorso. When they got my back, like the tat on my torso, that's why I give back, I swear my awards go to the schools in the south side. If you're looking from the outside, some scared to death when they see us, and then talk shit when they leave like the boys from the south side. Are good for nothing, so fuck them. Give them no chance, just cuff them. If it was up to the cops and the judges, the boys from the south side will be outlined, shot on sight. Yeah, we got crime in the area. If you got shine, then it's ante up. Only cause we broke trying to get our accounts right. What's going on in our minds? Six words, how we gonna get by? I don't know exactly, but we ain't gonna wait in no dope line.
Yeah, 267, landed an aeroplane back when my parents came from the islands with a Bible and a pair of J's.
Yeah, chandles.
Trying to set a better way to get an educate. Shuns that we found street smarts and a free pasta to green pastures. Around these parts, we were blessed with a big heart that could see past all the eat asses. Or what you thought I was gonna talk all about, walking with gangs where the drugs be. How about I touch on how David Long, he ran the country right where the thugs be. John Walker, my run at the top's long distance. Scott Dixon on the track now, rather a hand up than a hand down. All my people stand out when I'm back at the south side. Black, white with the brown pride. Even yellow's part of the picture. The boil up's a perfect mixture here on the south side. And we rip the shit to the death. Walk with my head held high to the sky. My t-shirt say south side till I die. The boys from the south side. The body's outlined with an aura. You can see it so clearly. I mean it looks like a shift new dairy. Or a scorpion home crowd cheering. Or a odor who mum's eyes tearing up when the sun's graduated from OC. 26 to the 27 to the 29. Now the 09, that's where the home be.